put all of the bowls of pudding into your refrigerator.